Hi, I'm Caroline, and I'm here to speak with Dan about race day nutrition. So I was wondering, what should my diet look like as I prepare for this race?
So I would say you'd want to focus on, start again. Protein, carbohydrates.
I'm sorry, now I'm
In terms of your race nutrition, the latest evidence suggests eating more of a whole food, plant-based way of eating. A combination of carbohydrates, fats, healthy fats, and protein is the best way to go.
What kind of foods?
Yeah, so vegetables are great, plenty of protein in there. Pastas are good. Longer burning carbs like sweet potatoes are awesome as well too.
Okay. Oatmeal?
Oatmeal's awesome.
Okay.
Yeah. Fruit in the oatmeal, a little bit of brown sugar, can't hurt at all.
Cool. Awesome.
Yeah.
Alright, and then night before the race, what am I eating?
So race day, you shouldn't be mixing anything up. You should start with probably a bowl of oatmeal, something, a slow burning carb in the morning that is going to get you through. But the biggest thing is don't mix things up on the day of the race. If you haven't done it before and you're in your race preparation, don't do it the day of the race.
Okay, great. Thank you.
Yeah, it's a pleasure.